New tonight, a 23-year-old woman is facing felony assault charges after hitting an officer.
Police tell WOWT 6 News that Pamela Hooley forced her way into a home near 87th and Q. She was actually assaulting someone inside that home. That's when police showed up. Police say Hooley was being placed in a car when she leaned back and kicked an officer in the face. She's now facing that felony assault on an officer charge in addition to third-degree assault and criminal mischief charges.